3. Ah. I have no lights in my room on. Doesn't matter. Don't care. Oh. I don't have the thing on this scene. Audio output capture cable. Put it there. Okay. Warning, this might be very loud. Let's open the game. Nice. It doesn't seem to be too loud. Actually, let me check a thing on my phone really quick. No, I don't want to watch that. Okay, oh, interesting. Why is this game being hard on my PC? Let's see if I go to the next screen if it will calm down. Doesn't seem to. Why do I have my fucking wallet in my thing? Why is my CPU at 100? Hello? What's eating my CPU? It's not ikachan, is it? Come on, task manager. Come on, task manager. Come on, task manager, why are you this bad? Takes always 5 billion years for it to start working. No, it's not ikachan that's doing. What? OBS Studio? What are you doing, OBS? Why are you dying? Hello? OBS? What the fuck is this? I don't want that to be running. Die. OBS browser? Browser? What? Let me kill all my browser things. Oh, that's about it. OBS browser page, or is it talking about the docs? Of them all, then it's not like I need them right now. Stats. I got rid of the wrong stats. Still 30% of my CPU, why? OBS browser page is taking 20% of my CPU. Why? Okay, now... Ah, wonderful. Let me just remove all my things. I can just re-add them after, if I really need to. I'm gonna keep my chat because, well, it's my chat. Nothing else here has... Can I just, like, end the task? Stream might cut out. Oh, stream didn't cut out and everything's fine. Wonderful. Well, let's restart the game so we get a better experience with it or something. Okay, let's actually start. I have so much shit on my desk, I can't see my screen. No. Greetings from Studio Pixel. Use arrow keys to move, C to propel yourself, use S to open inventory. Enjoy. I already rebound them to my proper things. On my PS3 controller with G. You wake up in an underwater cave. Swim, ikachan. Oops, that's my head. What is this? Oh! Actually, I think I've like... played this once. I like launched it. And why is this kind of box? Like launched the game once. Years ago. What's with the cheese blocks? I assume the spikes kill me, so I don't need to go check what they are about. Fish. Oh, yeah, the spikes hurt. Fish give me XP. What do I need XP for? those guys... I assume they are enemies? Maybe? They are very enemy-like in their movement. Level up! Okay, they didn't hurt me there. What the level up do? That's my inventory. In! What is this? Aha. Where have you been? This place? I'm not sure, it seems to be ruled by a giant fish named... Ironhead. Recently, earthquakes have cut them off from the rest of the sea. Ironhead has them all paranoid to show your loyalty to Ironhead. He makes you carry a pearl around. Without a pearl, you will be attacked by the locals. Another pearl, so I have to hide down here. You don't have a pearl either, do you? Are you looking for one? Sure. Be careful, it is very dangerous to be swinging these waters with a pearl. Rest. Is the save? Ah. So it's like the health box, but it also has the save after. Ah. What is is this? Oh, it's a guy. Oh no, it's not a guy. You found something in the fish remains. Spike hat. Can I hurt things with it? If you thrust with it on, you can break through some sponge block. Ah! Were there anything back here? What I could use it on? Actually, I don't care. I don't think the cheese block was. Oh. It's a funny hat you have there. I bet you could punch a hole straight through a sponge rock with that cap. I did. And now he's there. What are you? As long as the mother pearl is missing, violent earthquakes wreck our waters. If you find it, bring it to me at once. The chief is up there, his name is Carrie. He's Ironhead's right hand man. If you want to talk to Ironhead, you have to talk to him first. All sprite. Those guys don't follow me, right? They just move on a pattern. Yeah, it seems so. Oh, hello, who are you? Ikachan? That's a funny name. My name is Pinky. My dad says not to talk to the stranger, but you seem very nice. Do you know my dad? He's the watchman at the food storehouse. I do not know your dad. And I don't know what the food storehouse is or where. Secrets? Pearl? I used to have one, but someone stole it. Was it you, kid? Let me search you for it. I guess you need to take it. Sorry about that. Not everyone around here is nice. What's your pack, kid? Kid? No. I don't want the crabs. Sign. Am I even able to read? There's a... Curious to kill the cat. Huh, wonderful. Good thing I'm not a cat. I'm gonna die here, or... Yay! Am I stuck here? I don't know. I can't complain, I did read a warning. Yeah, I think I'm stuck, unless... lets me leave if I collect everything. Yeah, no. You mean fuck? Aha. Where was the exit on the... Where was X the default option? Oh yeah, I didn't save after I got the hat. So I have to go re-get it. I forgot to start my timer. Let me add like 12 minutes to the and start it. That's 12 seconds, you fuck. Come on. Get the fish again from here. Well, yeah, only two, but maybe we should talk to that guy if it's like required for something. I don't know. Talking to everyone again in case of required talking. I'll go back close. I don't actually know how long this game is. Actually, let's go back and see. Okay, this time let's just go up here. Oh, are you like blocking me or? What if the earthquakes open up a tiny crack here? It's too small to fit through though. Oh, so you will block me. Cool. You can attack enemies by thrusting them something with the spiker. When you hear this sound, bang! The enemy was too strong and resisted your attack. Wonderful. I'm stealing this guy's food if they eat the fish. All of these earthquakes are beginning to worry me. I hope Pinky is okay. Oh. Is this the food place? Yep. I'm ruined. A dead man. Oh dear. You're not here to attack me, are you? No. Phew. I'm sorry that I'm too nervous. You see, I'm in a bit of a predicament. Will you like it here? Sure. During one of the earthquakes, I was thrown off this ledge and I lost my pearl. Now any old sea creature can come and bother me because I can't prove I'm a citizen of Ironhead's realm. Will you find my pearl for me? I'll go myself, but we are running out of food and it's... It is vital I protect that what we have left. Here, I hope this can help you. You got the herbal serum. It looks kind of disgusting. Wonderful. It's thick, smelly liquid. You're not sure what it will do. Drink it? Sure. Ah, it was... Can you give me another? Okay. I think that's enough for the setup thing. Yeah, it should be. Hi, devil. Oh, levels give me more HP, I think. At least what it was 8 before, now it's 12. Can I actually kill this guy? I can't frame this guy because the block is on their side. Oops. Why is the default option close the game? Okay, I don't actually know where to go. Maybe I should go talk to the... over here, since I talked to its dad over there. I don't know. Anyway, Pinky. Yes, I did talk to him. Can't break these blocks, right? No. Gonna like need a new weapon power up cap or something. Ow. Oh. You can close the menu after you interact with something in it. Find a mother pearl from somewhere. I don't know where can I go. The only place I haven't been to yet is the death trap over there. But it's a death trap. Oh, I'm gonna die if I go there. Somehow get enough speed to get up this whole thing. No way. Yeah. I'm trapped here if I go in. Bunch of fish here, but yay, that's... Or maybe you should go to that guy on the top left again. With... And why is this block here? What? It's not symmetrical. There's no way out here. Why is yes the default option there? Be careful this time. Oh, plus minus one. You have anything smart to say? Okay, now stuff happened. Hey, great voice acting. Hey, wow, that was one huge earthquake. Okay, well, yeah, now I can go through. Come here, you fuck. Oh. Can I kill this guy? I can. Did I get like 3 XP from it? Those flashing guys are following me. Or like my... Hey, save point. I can't kill them when they are blue, which is kinda weird. Sure. What are these guys? Being a sentry is so boring. All I do is sit here and wait to release iron heads, attack stars on an enemy. But there are no strangers here. Everyone has a pearl. Hey, wait. You don't have a pearl? Prepare to defend yourself. What did I get? Oh, I love this, like this song. Oh, I can't hit them when I... the frames. No. I didn't kill that last guy. I didn't kill the last guy! You must be his skilled warrior. Please don't attack me, Mr. Warrior. I was just following orders. I left one guy alive. I didn't kill him. No, I killed them all. Eep, I'm sorry. Don't hurt me. Eep. Yeah, this will go to save again. So I have to do that again if I, like, die and run it after. And I don't have full HP either. Oh. Why are the stars here again? Oh, is there any weapon up there? I don't know why I broke this. Oh. You find something in the fish remains. You found a suka bread. Or beer, I don't know. Yeah, bread. It's stale and unappetizing. Wonderful. I can't go there either. No, I want to break the right side box. No. It's kind of smart, actually. Whee. Oh, this is gonna be putting me back here. Did you read the code? I did. Well, cool. Teaches me stuff. But where can I go? I didn't take to ask this already, but I want to talk to her again because I thought you might. Maybe it. Cool. How are you supposed to make that? What? Why did I get damaged? No. Why am I hitting them and I'm getting damaged myself? Stars. There's no like secret in here or something. Or something hidden, not necessarily a secret. I got your bread, but what do I do with your bread? Can't go there. Who wants bread? Does the Iron Head's friend guy want bread? Oh. Iron Head loves sugar bread. If you give it to me, I'll give you a pearl. Cool. Iron is still hungry. Cause you go to the food store house and get a shrimp cocktail for him. I got a pearl. I won't be attacked with it. Hey, nice. Am I like supposed to give it to the guy? Oops. The guy here who said he lost his thing. You say Ironhead wants a shrimp cocktail. We're running out of food, but I guess it's for Ironhead. You got a shrimp cocktail, don't waste it. Shrimp cocktail. It's very tasty if you like shrimp. No, don't take my pearl. You do have a pearl, but this isn't mine. Sorry to bother you. Yes. I got it. I will bring it to Ironhead at once. Wait here. Ironhead is still hungry. Now he wants crab soup. Won't you get some from the store, huh? What? Now he wants crab soup too? We have serious food shortage now. I guess if it's for Ironhead. Crab soup. A very tasty and exclusive food. Isn't it kind of weird for like... food to be crab soup when there are like crabs right here? Yeah, like, and they're like citizen of the Ironhead people. Hey, thanks, I'll bring it to Ironhead once. Wait here. It seems Ironhead's belly is never full. Hehe. Now he wants a globefish splatter. Get a move on. Fuck you. A clawfish platter too? If Ironhead keeps eating habits up, he will get stomach cramps. Hey there, that's my pearl. Why do you have it? Come on, give it back. Don't be unreasonable. Please? The pearl was taking from you. I bet that food wasn't even for Ironhead. Go get your clawfish somewhere else. We're low enough on wood. Food as it. Fuck you. I'm sorry for all the trouble. I just want my pearl back. I think that my wife had some clovis earlier. You should talk to her. Okay. Good thing I talked to this guy again. Your wife? Eep! That was a huge one. Oh my, I hope Pink is okay. Could you go and check on her? Give me your fucking food! You go checking me. But now they will attack me again. Big guys. Don't attack me, I'm one of you. Ah! That guy's coming here fast. Oh, that was fun! The ground collapsed and I fell down here! Hehe, can I do it again? Uh-oh. Can I get out, Mr. Ikachan? This wall looks easy to puncture. If only I could trust into it. Well, cool. Yes, yes. No. So I'll clear this out of the way for later. I guess it only does damage when it's like attacking. Okay, and let me go pee. Yeah, let me go pee.
Pee.
Yeah. Stupid cable always wrapping around my mic on my headset. I can't go down. I'm gonna die. Oh, is this the weapon? You found something in the fish remains. You got the capacitor? The capacitor. If you hold down C, you can dash with a great speed. Ah. Down though. Oha! Oh, now I can go get my friend out of the box. At the start of the game. Use anything cool? No. Ikachan, I didn't think it would come back. I knew we were a good guy, I knew it. I guess I'll go home now. Let me go save my friend first. Oh, that's strong enough to kill those guys as well. Hey, Ikachan, it's me, Ben. Thank you for freeing me. We're trapped here? Nonsense, there has to be a ship somewhere. With your ship, we could jet right through all this rock and get to safety. I'll take a look and look out for one. You join up with Ben? What do you mean I join up with Ben? Ben, if Ben finds a ship, he will let you know. I didn't find a ship. I can't thank you enough for saving my pinky. How can I thank you? I don't have much to give, but if you want this globefish, you can have it. My mom says it's too dangerous for me to eat. Because of all the earthquakes, we've become isolated from the rest of the sea. Arrowhead has made us all paranoid so that he can keep us under control and himself in power. We have to stop him. Thank you, without space, for rescuing our daughter. We are in your debt. Ah, glowfish! I'm going to gobble it up, bring it to the marinade. Huh. Ah, glowfish, poison, stomach ache, bah! Who is this Ironhead? Him? He's the one who has been stealing Burp's food from the storehouse. He tricked me into giving him a pearl. What? Who is this puny squid? Doesn't matter. I shall crush him. Bam! Oh. He's inside the wall. That's not fair. How much HP does he have? There you go. Ah, defeated by Squid Kid. You are a worthy opponent. What have you done? Again? Tricked Carrie into giving you a pearl? You are clever too. Ah, clever. Whatever, it's not my problem. You deal with it. After being cut off from the rest of the sea, I have had nothing good to eat. Look at me, I'm famished. Swim as you will, little squid. If you find any good food, bring it to me. Aha, now we're friends. I'm so hungry. Okay. I befriended Ironhead. You fuck. Ugh. This guy. Ironhead boarded the ship even though it was a little cramped. So Ironhead took our ship? I love how it didn't care at all that I befriended him. Oh. You challenge Ironhead? Wow, you have more guts than I do, kid. But that still doesn't solve our isolation problem. Can I get more food from here? And if Ironhead's fine with me, then why didn't he give me a pearl or something? So that I can not get attacked by the guys. So you defeated Ironhead. Doesn't matter much, we have run out of food anyway. All I can do now is keep my family safe. My husband came back from the storehouse. He says we have run out of food. I'm not sure how we can escape. Maybe an earthquake will open up a new passage. Or maybe. Pew! Aha! Found our little ship. Looks like a cat. This is a very strange ship. Where did it come from? Outer space? Ikachan, a ship! Ship! Wow, it's a powerful one too. I bet we could get all the way to space with this one. You and Ben board the ship. Aha! I only have half the inventory. A ship. Everyone knows what a ship is. I guess it's just a big mecha armor suit. Oh, nice layering. The current is still too powerful. Nice ship. This is against Ironhead's code, but can I escape with you? Thanks. Oh, I can get people. Can I, like... You found a way to escape? Wow, first rescuing Pinky, and now this. You really are my savior. Pinky's father bought the ship. I knew there was a ship somewhere around here. It looks amazing. Can I ride with you? We're escaping? Hooray! Now I can return to the open sea. I guess I'm just gonna go around to every NPC and get them all. Gonna catch them all. Hey, what is that? An egg? Oh, a spaceship, let me in. Otto. Oh. Will they all die if I die? There's a guy up here as well. What is this? A rocket ship? Cheesy. Hey, what is that? A UFO? Well, if it will get me out of here. I don't remember what all was up here. Was there NPCs? Oh wait, yes, there was one NPC. How am I supposed to get through here without getting hit in this massive ship? But I think my hitbox is still the same. Still, that's an impossible path. I'm like going so fast that I can't get through it, or that I get hit, even though I'm hitting the enemy. Yeah, I think that's the thing. Save. I can't save anymore. Weird. Interesting rocket. It almost looks like a bird. Zoo! One other air. Hey, let's go. Quick, get the others. We must leave now. I can't get through this gap. Support the ship. I think this guy here is the last. Ikachan, you found a ship. We finally can't get out of here. Me? Board the ship? I don't know, I still feel something. Actually, this is kind of exciting. Ironhead, where the fuck are you? I'm still not sure. How long will we be traveling? Where are we going? Is there going to be any good food there? Was forced into the ship. We made it to safety. I bet there are more tasty fish up here. Congratulations! Okay, so it was a bit shorter game. Nux. In water, it is earthquake, the ball. Oh, these are songs, I guess. Maybe. Presented by Studio Pixel. Picture. Okay, well, I guess that's that then. Let me get someone to raid. Maybe. Someone is streaming Cave Story Plus. No, I'm just not gonna raid anyone then, okay. That's a cool little game. Bye bye.